The SDSU Extension Grazing Calculator helps livestock producers calculate stocking rates and develop grazing management plans using a set of simple inputs. Let's look at the fixed land time option first. Use this option when you know how long you want to graze your pasture. Begin by filling out the fields based on what you know about your pasture and herd. In this example, we know that Lone Tree Pasture is 400 acres, has an average forage production of 2,000 pounds per acre, and we desire 25% harvest efficiency. We know that we want to graze this pasture for 30 days with stocker feeder cattle. We know the pasture's forage is high quality, and we know our cattle weigh 800 pounds on average. Now that we've entered this information, add record. Based on our inputs, the calculator finds that Lone Tree Pasture can accommodate 333.33 stocker feeder cattle for 30 days based on our grazing goals. To add additional pasture inputs and compare management plans, enter a new pasture ID and start over. Your results will display as a multi-row table, which you can download as a spreadsheet using the download button. Use Fixed Herd Demographic Calculator when you know your herd's dynamics and you want to know how many grazing days your pasture can support. In this example, we have a back road pasture that we know has 500 acres and an average forage production of 2,000 pounds per acre. Our desired harvest efficiency is 25% and our grazing herd consists of lactating cows. We know our pasture has medium quality forage and the average weight per cow in this herd is 1,350 pounds. We also know our herd size to be 300 individual animals. Click Add Record. Based on our inputs, our backroad pasture can support 300 pairs of lactating cows for 24 days. To compare additional pastures and herds, enter a new pasture ID and start again.